waking up, I see that everything is okay. The first time in my life and now it's so great. Slowing down, I look around and I'm so amazed. I think about the little things that make life great. I wouldn't change a thing about it. This is the best feeling. This innocence is brilliance. I hope that it will stay.
Come on,
this moment
you have to come back
is
to
perfect.
You okay?
Please don't go away.
My dreams are true.
Don't, Stiles! Don't! Don't go in there! Please don't! Please, Stiles, don't!
I'm going to kill you.
You can scare me.
Now I think I can make it more exciting.
Don't kill me. Please. Lydia? Lydia?
Just let her go, please!
You don't care about being hurt. But you know how I'll feel?
Stiles.
I'll be devastated.
Stiles,
and if you die,
okay?
I will literally go in my freaking mind.
You're losing my mind.
Someone that has a strong connection to you. A kind of emotional tether.
Stiles, look at me.
Death doesn't happen to you, Lydia. It happens to everyone around you, okay? To all the people left standing at your funeral, trying to figure out how they're gonna live the rest of their lives now without you in it.